This institution is not going to move. Think about it, you know, as you said, 20 dead babies in Connecticut wasn't enough to
dead babies
move the heart of this place. We all learned about
move your heart, think with your heart, not your head. Dead babies.
That's something called a bump stock after the Las Vegas shooting.
Oh, a bump stock. Oh, that sounds evil. Dead babies.
This institution, the United States Congress, couldn't even muster the strength or the political will to pass a law against bump stock, something that serves no purpose other than to turn a semi-automatic weapon into an automatic weapon of death, as we saw exhibited in Las Vegas. You know, this place is in the thrall of the NRA. It's in the thrall of the idea. It's a very confusing.
It's in the thrall of the American people who absolutely refuse to give up their constitutionally protected right to defend themselves.
Confusing thing. You know, is it bump stocks? Is it mental health? Is it universal background checks? The opponents of actually doing the things that we could do, that every other country has done, to reduce gun violence, rely on how challenging it is and how easy it is to distract people at times like this to avoid doing something that any, in my opinion, any person with a heart, any person with a soul would say that this institution should do to try to prevent what happened today, what will certainly happen tomorrow, and what we will continue to live with until we finally decide to do something about it.
So if you still believe in your God-given constitutional rights to defend yourself in the Second Amendment, then you have no heart and you have no soul. Okay. You have no heart and you have no soul if you believe you have the right to defend yourself. And that right is enshrined within the Constitution of the United States. You have no heart and you have no soul. He's not saying this about Congress. He's saying this about you. You, sitting at home, watching this on YouTube or listening to me on SoundCloud, you have no soul. You have no heart. You are a Nazi. You are an evil person, and you should be destroyed.